stops me from getting closer. It's emitting a faint hum. Some sort of an electrical gizmo.
Is there a link between Virginia and Alan? I wouldn't rule it out.
I guess I'm about to find out.
Be careful, Desmond.
Next tape.
Don't be gone too long.
running. Thank you for agreeing to be recorded.
Oh, should I just start talking? What do you want to know?
What made you decide to seek counseling?
Ah, man, Doc, it's just weird. As in, I feel weird, like I'm weird all the time, you know? I'm not saying this right. People think I'm weird, and it's cool, I am, but I shouldn't feel weird, right?
How exactly do you feel weird?
Off? Odd? Slightly tilted? I've had these nightmares. Ever since I can remember, I've always had these horrific dreams I can't explain. They recur. Man, like there are themes in them that keep coming back. And honestly, Doc, it's been such a constant that I shape my life around them, you know? That's the thing I don't get. My whole life, I could feel the presence of shadows. I could hear sorrow in the dark. It's poetic, man, I know. I got so used to being paralyzed by dread that I began to like it. And people notice, you know, I say weird stuff sometimes, I guess. At some point, I just decided to live comfortably in this reality, maintaining a beacon of light over a sea of darkness, alone. Afraid. But I'd be lying if I didn't admit that being swallowed by darkness or sinking in the depths. It makes me feel alive, man. It's electric.
this. Something isn't right with these waters.
Icarus flies too close to the sun and it kills him. I'll spare you the analogy. In our story, you're going to bring the sun to Alan, and the both of you will burn.
Smells funny.
His parents pushed him to be a lawyer, to be a doctor, like your parents did.
It's blocked from the other side. I need more of this. unstable. It's a fuse box. It's a fuse box. It's a fuse box. It's out of fuel. Around it first. It's an old oil lantern. It's a fuse box. The door leading to the courtyard is locked. There's only so much I can carry.